When I think back to playing at Southampton, it was all just good times, happy times.
It's a special club. It's spot on in everything they do.
I would sum up my time at Southampton as probably one of the best decisions I've ever made in my life.
Everyone described the club as a family. Even if the people changed, the spirit and the philosophy is still the same.
Since when I was 9, they looked after me all the way. They really do take care of every step in your career. And for me, it was the best education in football being at Southampton.
Any young player out there that's got the opportunity to join the club can only look at what's been achieved and what players have come through.
In the new training facilities, in the canteen, there's a list of all the successful players that have come through the academy. All you have to do is look at the list and you'll know it's a great club to be at.
I think it's probably the only club that can keep consistently producing young players like that, and I think it's a credit to everybody at Southampton.
If you can't develop yourself as a football player here, you won't develop anywhere else, and the great thing about our football club is if you're good enough, you'll get a chance in the first team.
I think from 14 they're around the everyday movements of what the first team do, and I think that is one of the main reasons why Southampton do so well at bringing young kids through. The environment's spot on.
They just know how to develop players and never stop, and even if players move on, they have the right coaching staff just to develop the next one coming through.
The training facilities here at the club and the staff that they've got now are absolutely incredible. This place must be right up there with one of the best training grounds in Europe.
We're on the top of our game. We're winning games of football in the best league in the world, and we're producing young players and creating fantastic results. If I was a young player, and it'd certainly be a club that'd be top of my list.
I feel very proud of what's going on here at the minute, with the facilities that we've got here, with the team that we're putting out on the pitch, with the way they're playing their football.
What makes Southampton different to other clubs? The spirit between the players and the staff and the people.
They gave me the opportunity to show what I could do at such a young age.
I owe everything to Southampton.
Without being there, I really don't think I'd be here where I am today.